Hello and welcome to another edition of the DJ Sound Show live. And this time we're in Barcelona and it's hot, really hot. You know when it's hot? When people from Ibiza are telling you that it's hot here. We are here in Hector's studio for a very special live mix. Hello, Facebook. How are you doing? Now, Hector, thank you so much for inviting us into your home. How are you doing?
I'm good. How are you guys doing? I'm happy and really, ¿cómo se dice en español? I was trying to get, you know, in the mood of Barcelona. Very happy you guys came to my studio. You got the invitation. You guys came and set up everything. It's really nice. Thank you.
It's beautiful. It sounds great. All the tech heads will be like, okay, yeah, it's just right. Now,
they like the lights. A lot of people will be, oh yeah, but why is the light? I like it.
Are they normally set to red?
Yeah, but don't tell my wife when. So, you know, I'm thinking about putting the pole dance here when, you know, I got, okay, not the techie stuff, but.
So, South America, born and raised, why Barcelona now? Why did you come to this amazing city?
Well, I was born in Guadalajara, Mexico, and as you can tell, we're sweating, and I'm always chasing this kind of weather. I lived in London for 11 years. I loved it, yeah. Berlin, 5 years. The weather was start to bother me, and here, Barcelona, I think, is one of the cities that I enjoy the most. The weather, the quality of life is great, people is great, food is great. For my work, traveling is really comfortable. The airport is so close, and I hate Berlin. And then, look, my studio is in now in like a really nice complex. You know, we have a lot of neighbors, Capriati, Paul Rich, Paco Osuna is upstairs. So it's really nice vibe. Excellent. When you come to
a nice family vibe.
Yeah. And different crazy rock bands around. But it's good. I like that. I like the mixture.
Now, VL, Vatos Locos. Your crew, your family. What does Vatos Locos mean and where's it from?
Well, you know, as a lot of people can search and Google Vatos Locos, and the first thing that will probably come is about a gang and gangsters. But it all comes from this movie called Blood In, Blood Out. It's one of my favorite movies, and we grew up watching this movie. But more of the message there is about the brotherhood. The gang was end up being more about the brotherhood, not related to all the drugs and violence is there. No, I mean, obviously I'm not carrying a gun and portraying this gangster life. No, it's just more about, like you said, my crew is like really my family, and it took me a long time to put this together, but they're all pretty much, half of the group is staying in my house, and I spend a lot of quality time with them outside the music. But then when the music comes together and about this crew, we did, for example, in Soundwaves, was one of my favorite parties. We played for 24 hours, back to back to back to back. You know, we keep on changing the crew doing the back to backs, and music-wise was amazing. I really couldn't ask for anything else at the moment. I'm very happy with my crew, and you know, what's the future bringing us.
Well, I know that there are a load of very eager heads out there that want to actually just see you start laying down those beats. So I've eaten into your mix too much. It's now time for you to press play and give us a Vatos Locos session.
All right. Thank you.
This is DJ Sounds live from Barcelona with Hector in the mix here on the show.
We'll be right back.
give it up for Hector in the mix here on the DJ Sound Show in Barcelona, in his own studio, home from home. Great mix.
Thank you, thank you. Thank you guys for this lovely time and for guys coming and set up all everything and doing this for us.
And what about your biggest fan?
Thank you, that's my biggest fan. He follows me, not everywhere, because obviously he came really late, but
okay. Well, we got there in the end. So many of your tracks in the mix?
Most of it was the VL upcoming releases. So
VL Vatos Locos for all the fans out there, yes?
VL recordings, Vatos Locos recordings. So, you know, we're going to keep it hipster. So VL, you know, we want to be in the game. We're going to keep it, you know?
Yeah, definitely. So, really busy summer for you. Another party at Fabric. Don't tell me the date. I know you can't remember. But you've got another party coming up there, haven't you?
Yes. This summer is happily very busy for us. We have our residency in Berlin at Club de Visionnaire. We have, now I can say, our first residency in Ibiza. We're going to be doing our parties at Underground Ibiza. That's my favorite venue in Ibiza. I've been flying when I was really young for them, and now I had the chance to come back. It's pretty much the same that happened with Fabric, because I used to go there when I was really young. I work in the Infonica, used to sell records to the guys that used to go there, play, and now we're going back to Fabric with Vatos Locos, which is for first time. And what else we have? BPM Portugal, Modernity, boat cruise. What else we have? Mexico. We have the first time in Mexico City, Vatos Locos. So that'll be really something, really like coming back home.
A really, really busy summer then.
Yes.
Excellent. Well, thank you so much for coming on the show. And we've actually got someone coming through, special guest, Mr. Stacey Pullen. I understand that you actually did a party, a Black Flag versus Vatos Locos party, yeah?
Yes.
Yeah. Hello, Stacey. How are you doing?
Good. Thanks for having me. What's up, brother?
Yes. So maybe, Stacey, you could tell me about the party.
I mean, it was a pre-movement party. It was a movement festival. Sponsored us and gave us a night the day before the festival. And it was a good run, you know. We did some of my artists on Black Flag. What I did myself, Coco Drills, Ruse from San Francisco, and then we had Hector with Harvard Bass, Keith Worthy, and Sacro. Sacro, yeah. And we did really well, you know, for it to be a pre-party. You know, I always say I like to do the parties early so we can get the people when they're fresh, instead of the last 3 days of the festival when everybody's all, you know, that level. Yeah. So, but it turned out to be a really, really good night. Me and Hector played back to back for about 3 hours, I think. Yeah.
Okay. Do you want to tell me about that relationship, where it came from, how it's going?
I don't know. Well, I think it just came naturally. I think we did the first one at BPM.
Yeah.
We did the closing at BPM. I think it was 2015, I believe it was. And it was a success. We had so much fun, you know, drinking tequila, you know, I went through a couple bottles. But yeah, so that's where the connection was made, you know. BPM was always a good supporter of what we did, you know, what we have been doing in our careers, and that sort of kicked it off. And then we did what else did we do?
Miami. We together, Vatos Locos Miami.
Yes, we did. And then we have a few more to come pretty soon, and you know, we just keep it going. Actually, we got to finish our collaboration that we're doing as well. So
yeah, so it's a lot of things coming up with. Yeah, my brother here.
You know, this is what we have to do. You know, we have to be able to spread the vibe of the music, you know, and, you know, mutual respect between one another, and, you know, make it happen.
Amazing. Well, I think Hector, if you want to step aside, please. Stacey, welcome.
Welcome.
Well, Well, welcome to Hector's sweatshop.
I know. Feels good though.
Just while Stacey's setting up, don't forget you can check out all these shows and all our other shows on our YouTube channel. That's Pioneer DJ Sounds. We've got many shows. Don't go back too early. Some of the ones from when we first started in 2010, a little bit rough around the edges. Bags of vibe, though. Stacey's coming up for the last hour. What kind of stuff can we expect from you?
I don't know. Let's see what's on these USBs. That's how I like to do it. So, you know, I download so much music, man, and, you know, I still buy vinyl, but I don't travel with it, so I've, you know, ripped some things from vinyl, so let's see what we got here.
Awesome. As well, over here in Barcelona, just while Stacey's setting up, we've actually got Kink tomorrow. That's not live, but you'll be able to check out that performance in the coming weeks. He's playing off an SP16, two AS1s. And a DJM900, so that should be pretty special as well. That's something that he's put together. And you can actually check out a making of, where you can see Kink preparing in advance for the show tomorrow. Stacey, are we good to go?
Yes, we are.
Awesome. It's with great pleasure that I welcome Stacey Pullen in the mix here on the DJ Sound Show in Barcelona.
Like, this shit serious to me, man. I take this shit, bigger than just a rhyme to me. It's a way of life. It's a culture. You know, respect the brand, dude. If you gave a fuck about this culture in any kind of shape, form, or fashion, you would not put the shit out that you put out. You would fucking slam the door on artists that came and made that shit. Who makes this fucking shit? Man, why do motherfucking people control what go on and what our own communities hear, man? Like, why are these people in positions like this, man? I don't get that. I don't get it.
Thank you. Adonis, can you check the box? Can you feel the pain? Oh, it's in my soul. I think I've lost control. Too far gone. Too far gone. Too far gone. Ain't no way back. 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 Too far gone. Ain't no way back. Gone.
Give it up for Stacey Pullen in the house here in Barcelona. Stacey, what a great set. So smooth.
Yeah, thanks, thanks, thanks. You know, your body won't move if you don't feel the groove.
That sounds like a
favorite. That's an old Music Institute saying back in the 80s, back in Detroit. Your body won't move if you don't feel the groove. Yes.
Careful someone doesn't sample you saying that.
Hey, well, you know, just give me my royalties and we'll be okay.
Now, great set.
Thank you.
So, nice big. We're gonna turn the fan off because it is a little
it's my
bit.
Fan.
Okay.
But it's my oh, fan. Look, look. Sorry, I came to interrupt.
Okay.
Here. It's like.
Let's let's you, turn.
Of course. There we go.
There we go.
Hello.
Okay. Perfect. Echo. So here's the host, Hector. Thank you so much for having us.
Thank you once again for coming, and Stacey, my brother. Thank you.
Of course.
And we see you guys again on Saturday at High Ibiza, Detroit
yes.
Love.
Yes, that's right. Saturday in Ibiza. Next stop, well, not for me, but yes, 2 days. But myself, Hector, and Carl Craig are to be doing Detroit Love at High Club. I haven't been yet, so it'd be curious to see how that goes. It's Black Coffee's night, by the way.
Very nice, very nice.
You know, and shout out to him because since he booked us, you know.
And Black Flag and VL, when's that next song?
The next party?
Yeah.
We got to talk about that. Yeah. Okay.
So nothing planned.
Nothing planned. We're playing back to
but it was cooking tonight, though, wasn't it?
It was good.
It was actually definitely cooking.
Yes. So. Sorry, my aircon was broken. Sorry.
Yeah. Thanks to Josh getting the fan for us.
Yeah, Josh, thank you.
Well, thank you so much, everyone at home, for watching. Thank you to our host, Hector, here in Barcelona. And thank you to our very special guest, Stacey Pullen. You've been watching DJ Sounds here live from Barcelona.
Thank you for the crew, too. They stuck it out.
Big shout out to the crew. Thank you so much, everyone. Good night. See you soon. Goodbye.